this is an exciting moment where we're celebrating the 50th anniversary of Lucy's discovery by Dan Johansson. And Lucy obviously has done us a favor in terms of our understanding of our evolutionary history. And Lucy was like a game changer in paleoanthropology. And what we know today is mostly as a result of her discovery. I'm Johannes Silas Alasi. I'm the director of the Institute of Human Origins. And the Institute of Human Origins here at Arizona State University is one of the preeminent institutions when it comes to the research on human origins research. And celebrating the 50th anniversary of the discovery of Lucy and Don's discovery of Lucy. So we wanted to talk about what this 3.2 million year old partial skeleton from Hadar in Ethiopia has taught us about our evolutionary history. Now, we all humans have one common question, right? Where do we come from? And I think Lucy gave us a lot of insight into that, answering that question. So today, we wanted to talk about what her impact was, the way we understood our evolutionary history. And we have some of the finest researchers in the field of human origins to talk about what impact she had, not only on how we understood our evolutionary history, but how she also defined the course of paleoanthropology. And what we're gonna hear in all day today is about all of that. And this is the beginning of the iceberg when we are celebrating Lucy 50th, and we have so many events that are gonna be following this. And we just wanna thank you all for joining us today. And I hope you'll enjoy all the talks. And this is something that I wanna thank all of the speakers today, because they came not only from across the United States, but we have also speakers who came from Europe, who came from Africa, and we have some of the finest science educators and science reporters with us as well, which you're gonna hear more about later on. And I wanna also take this opportunity to thank our sponsors, including CARTA, and also the Anatomical Record. And I want to also thank our faculty and for participating in the panel discussions. I want to also thank our staff who did all of the organization to make this happen. So I will just make my introduction really short and start with the program and thank you all for coming today.